Been 10 long years since the devil laid his fiddle at Johnny's feet, and it burned inside his mind the way he suffered that defeat. In the darkest pits of hell, the devil hatched an evil plan to tempt the fiddle player, for he's just a mortal man. The sin of pride, the devil cried, is what will do you in.
I thought we had this settled. I'm the best it's ever been.
Johnny, did you ever know the time keeps marching on? The coldest hour is the one comes just before the dawn. The devil's back in Georgia. Will you stand up to the test? Or will you let the devil be the best?
Truth is, I hadn't played much since the baby came in June. But give me half a minute and I'll get this fiddle back in tune.
The devil grabbed the golden fiddle out of Johnny's hand and said,
"Boy, I'm the fiddle player underground, but now I walk upon the land."
Practice is the only cure for the predicament he's in.
Now, devil, it would be a sin for you to get my bow, so you go on back to hell to the woodshed. I will go.
Johnny, are you practicing, or will your hands grow cold? The devil walks the land and plays a fiddle made of gold. Can you hear the babe a-crying? Will he ever know? The devil wants his daddy's very soul.
God's own word ring true. He said you can't be trusted.
Yeah, so what you gonna do?
Well, you get your fiddle, devil, if you think that you can win. Cause I beat you once, you old dog, now I can whip your butt again.
John Brown's dream, the devil is red. My little baby loves shortening bread. Devil's dream is that he can win. But Johnny is the best that's ever been.